Hello everyone, welcome to Dr. Bettersize's lab. Measuring certain materials' density can be challenging, as it is hard to measure their true volume directly. That is why scientists turn to the gas displacement method. What is the gas displacement method? The gas displacement method utilizes Boyle's law to measure the true volume of a solid sample by displacing a gas in a closed container, which can then be used to calculate its true density. So, how to select the right gas for your analysis needs? When selecting the appropriate analysis gas for gas displacement methods, several factors need to be considered, including measurement, precision, cost, chemical stability, and so on. Here are some commonly used analysis gases. For high precision measurements, helium is often the gas of choice due to its small atomic size and low reactivity with most materials. For regular laboratory measurements, nitrogen is a cost-effective and chemically stable option that can be used for many materials. For specific measurements, where only certain gases can be used to achieve a specific condition, gases such as hydrogen or argon can be ideal choices due to their specific chemical properties. To help you choose the right gas for precise material measurement and make important discoveries and innovations, check the table above. Thanks for watching. For more informative content on scientific research and development, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.